Imagine yourself getting up in the morning, making your breakfast, and driving down to work. Now you're thinking about the last slice of bread that you used today morning, or the milk that you need for your coffee. New additions to your grocery list. Now you can stop imagining. All of this happened while you were driving. And this kind of distraction is called cognitive distraction. It's generally referred by the phrase, eyes on the road, but mind off it. It's a problem, and we have all experienced it. In Ontario itself, the number of deaths happening due to distracted driving have doubled since the year 2000. And it's not just daydreaming which causes it. There are other factors as well, like talking to the co-passenger, listening to the radio, or maybe a podcast. If you can have a look at the two people driving their cars on the slides, there's no difference that can be observed between them. But one of them is distracted and the other one isn't. This illustrates that cognitive distraction is hard to detect through physical changes. And my research is all about detecting cognitive distraction. I'll be using an eye tracker and a driving simulator for the same. The eye tracker gives me the precise coordinates at any given point of time where you're looking, and the driving simulator gives me your driving performance data. That is how you accelerate, how you brake, and how you steer. We already know that when you're distracted, your vision narrows down. You start looking at lesser number of traffic relevant data. And surprisingly, your steering behavior improves. These factors, along with machine learning algorithms, are going to help me in differentiate between data collected from distracted driving and non-distracted driving. And this is just the first step to a system which could be installed in cars to alert you when you're distracted. It could also be installed in semi-autonomous vehicles to decide when the driver is ready to take back control, depending on their distraction driving status. So the next time you're driving down the road, thinking about your dinner menu, hopefully your car will know and alert you and not the police. Thank you.